My name is Annabeth Turcios, and I'm here to show you all the Uncle Mar's reception hall, the family businesses that Turcios family have. My parents came from El Salvador in 1982, and you know, they tried to have different jobs here and there. And one of them is actually, my dad got into a lumber company that was just on the Jensen area. And he sort of liked the area, so he bought a trailer not too far from here. And that's when he's like, well, I'm gonna stay here. And then all of his brothers and sister were starting to come in. A lot of them settled in this area, in the East Aldine area. Many years ago, I had a quinceañera, and then in 98, and then my other sister had a quinceañera, and they treated us really bad at these reception halls. We didn't get a good customer service, and he vowed that, you know, the third daughter, he wants to, you know, have a better, you know, place for her to have the hall. My mother and him actually went next door to the owners of the store called Sack and Save, and he was an elder man, and they just hit it off. Like, till this day, my dad considers him a father figure. He passed away, but actually Mr. Galatian lent my father money to buy the reception halls, and then slowly as the business grew, he paid him back. And you know, he even has the contract framed at the reception hall on the top. He even has it, you know, signed by him and framed up there. Some of the small businesses that now exist in Aldine Mail Route, they actually started in the flea market area. It's sort of like a little incubator. It was an incubator. It would grow so much inside the flea market, and then they're like, all right, well, I'm gonna go buy a land, or I'm gonna go rent a property and open my store. Everything in this area, it's just a big community. We started small, and as the business grew, that's when we started doing the little updates to it, to the amenities, like the tiles, the, you know, all those things were updated later on. It's all family work, some contract work. As far as even all of the floor that you see, we were out here. I even have a picture, I have to send it to you guys. We were out here, you know, just sawing away and trying to like take all the floor off. Once both halls were complete, my little sister, she had her quinceañera there, which I still brag that she got better things than I did.
I'm Annabeth Turcios, and I am from the East Aldine Northeast area.